Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Invincible and the Behemoth. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Invincible is 24. Invincible.
Here we go. First round, you ready?
The Behemoth.
You ready?
Let's go. The heavyweight belt is on the line. Championship. Wow! He lands a head kick. Oh, big body kick.
Oh! He goes for a head kick and he's down.
And he's back up again. He caught him with the head kick. A heavy body kick.
Big straight punch.
Oh, he's rocked here early. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh,
head kick. The kick.
Body kick, look at that. Wow.
Whoa! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called the stop to this contest at 1:05 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal, the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Invincible.
Invincible remains the UFC heavyweight champion.